dolphin sounds. It's so loud that all the whales in the area and all the dolphins in the area, they have to rush away very, very quickly because the sound has been known to melt their brains. Sometimes they start to bleed from their blowhole and out from their eyes and eventually kill them because it's so fucking loud. And sometimes in their efforts to escape, they flee so fast that they end up beaching themselves close to the beach. They end up drowning because they can't breathe in the air like we do. Back in the 70s, Greenpeace took the military to court to get all the sonars banned. Judge said, well, why don't we bring the sonar in here and listen to it and see how loud it is. In the military's defense, they said, we can't bring it in here. It's too loud. It'd fuck up all our hearing. And it'd possibly kill us because it's so fucking loud. And it would definitely do damage to the building itself. So they turned the case away. Said the military could keep using them anyway for national defense, despite that every time they do, they kill so much wildlife. So I wanted to write this song to honor all the dead whales. Sea life. Just to talk about all the shit that the military and all the big oil companies are pulling. Not a lot of us know about. Songs for all the dead whales. Quit blowing heads off. Military folks and all these big oil companies, I think they're all a bunch of fucks. Quit blowing heads off of whales. This shit kinda makes me wanna cry.